touch that thing. Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. What are you looking for? All right, you know where to find me. Thank you.
stay.
Good morning, mister.
Helping everyone.
I'll lay off.
I
¿Cuál es tu problema?
You the bounty hunter? Mr. Roach said you come by. Your luck is in, my friend. I'm here to hoodwink you, send you off on a wild goose chase up in Blue Water. I ain't much of a one for doing the right thing, but these fellas, well, there's something different. He's in town after killing some poor fool with a rare disease or something. Doctor wants the body. Now, do us all a favor. Get it done.
To his band. Say he's buying men and rifles on his engine.
How about that?
How you holding up?
Oh, God! Stop! Shit! No!
for this.
Lord, I gotta let
go. Bloody hell!
Help!
Whoa, please! Hey, let's just get along.
You can't be real. Enough. Leave me alone! What do you
think? I'm gonna hang you by your ribs when I get free. Come on. Hail.
Let's see justice. Well done.
We pay on receipt of goods, so there you go.
Thank you. gathering up your strength. Is that it? Spit. Filthy little rat.
Tenderfoot, some bitch.
Okay, then. Got a wife at home? I'll go. God damn it. Any requests for the Undertaker? What a day, huh? Son of a bitch! filthy little rat. I'll wriggle out of this, and when I do... Untie me now! Little rat. Son of a bitch! God damn it! Filthy little rat.
one's gonna be seeing the judge real soon. Here's what you do.
slow.
You better stop this.
Son of a bitch! You're gonna be so sorry. Go to hell!
There. Let me see you. You know what? I don't give a dink. Boss is over there. Come on. We got a schedule to keep. Get on with you. Can't afford to miss our window.
Be late. Don't want to rush with this cargo now, do we? Boy, am I glad to be getting out of this place. Gotta sleep with one eye open in case they decide to eat you. Or worse. Still.
See you later, Bob.
I can't hardly wait till this job is done. Anderson lost his mind after Tommy got scalped. Moved us out of Van Horn same day. Yours truly got the short straw hiding out up here, let me tell you. When we get there, you shut up and let me do the talking. Anderson is very particular about who he works with, and he don't want to hear from the likes of you. You know how much the owners of that mine make? They wipe their asses with goddamn silk. So don't go feeling sorry for them. They got this coming, and more. This ain't the way. You should have turned back there. You stick to the damn route, or I will put a bullet in you and drive there myself. you really won't. Just bring in the gunpowder. It's them other bastards that light the fuse. Hey, let me go. Jesus. Holy Christ. That horse makes all others look like mules.
Surprised you brought him in breathing. More mercy than most. All right, take your money.
these ropes, you hear?
You ain't got nothing behind you but a grave with no name.
Once I'm loose, I'm gonna bleed you dry.
Are you out your damn mind?
I'm gonna be the one to put you in the ground.
Christ Almighty!
Nowhere left for you to run.
Boxed in! No way out! What the devil?!
Christ Almighty, don't let this bastard end us!
We got you fenced in! Don't do nothing hasty!
Unbind me now, I mean it.
You gonna pay rotten for this?
I'ma make the wife a widow!
The hell? Bitch. Oh, I'm done here. You're gonna pay rotten for this! glad you brought them in alive. They're gonna stand trial. Here's what you do.
Something?
The hell is wrong? Do you need something?
Yep.
Any ideas, just forget them.
Thank you.
Son of a...
Curl him up.
You son of a bitch! Son of a... You ain't getting away with this. Damn it, all the hell. Who do you think you are, tying me up?
Surprised you brought him in breathing. More mercy than most. All right, take your money. Thank you.
Watching the world go by, huh?
Get your poxy ropes off me, you piece of dirt! God, help me! Somebody help! Whoa!
hard day's work for you. I get the easy bit. Here, enjoy.
Hello there, and welcome. Good day to you.
Well done on that last note. Nah, sorry, I can't even fake it.
Hello again. Something amiss?
You here for work then? Bye then. So, am I right in thinking you're here for more of Alden's little master scheme?
Come back anytime.